Wayne, was that the result we were looking for after last weekend?
In many ways it was a national sponsor of the weekend. Everyone was disappointed and wanted to get out of their heads as soon as possible, and I think that was a decent performance to hopefully take us into Sunday now.
The result we were looking for, the performance and the goals that you were looking for as well, two nicely taken goals.
Yeah, I mean, the first one was just hopefully hit the target and let the ball do the work, and then the second one was a great ball from Pablo and just needed to be where I needed to be at the back post and should have ended with a third, but I'm happy to take two.
Not known for your aerial prowess, but you showed some composure there.
No, it was, like I said, it was, to be honest with you, it was a great ball from Pablo. He picked me out at the back post and it come at an awkward height where he needed to do something with it, and I just put my head on it and thankfully it went in.
A 5-1 result. I mean, people will look at this and think, that's it, now we're through to the group stages, but there's still a job to be done out in Romania next week.
Yeah, there's always a job to be done. I mean, it was nice to get the 5-1, and it gives us a great platform to go there and hopefully get the second part of the job done.
Also gives us confidence for the game on Sunday against Spurs as well.
Yeah, I mean, it's going to be another tough game. There's no easy games in the Prem, as we know. And like I said, it was nice to get five for us tonight. We could have kept the clean sheet, would have been better, but it gives us a bit of confidence going to Sunday.